Now we have kettlebell swings. So we're going to be targeting mainly the glutes and those legs here. So you're going to need a kettlebell. You're going to hold it with both hands, get a nice kind of wide squat, and drop it right between those legs, and you're going to thrust it forward. Boom. Really squeezing those hips, keeping that back nice and straight. From a side view, it's going to look just like this. Pushing those hips through.